Hi class of 2016, and welcome to your sophomore year. My name is Andrew Hoeing, and I am the Residential Life Coordinator for Sophomore College. I hope you all had a fun and relaxing summer and are really looking forward to getting back on campus to start your second year at Trinity. Your sophomore year is going to look a little bit different than your first year. At this point, you all kind of know the ropes. You know your way around campus, you know how to register for classes, you probably have an established group of friends, and as such, you're going to have a little bit more independence this year. In your first year, you had an RM, or resident mentor, who really helped you with your transition into Trinity. This year, in your sophomore year, you're going to have what's called an RA, or resident assistant. Your RA is going to be similar to your RM, except they're going to be a little bit more hands-off. Whereas the ratio for RM to students in the first year is about 1 to 18, an RA is going to have one RA for every 30 or 40 students. So they're still going to be a great resource for you, they're still going to get to know you, but they're not going to be quite as involved as your RM was. Programming in sophomore college is going to look a little bit different too. In your first year, a lot of the programming focused on transitioning into college life, living away from home, things like that. You've been through that, you've done that. So this year, programming is going to cover topics such as studying abroad, selecting a major, service, making social connections. You might have an established group of friends, but sophomore year is still a great year to expand your comfort zone, meet some new people, and explore different areas that you may have not been involved in your first year. So welcome to your sophomore year. I want to take this time to invite all of you to a sophomore college kickoff that's going to be taking place on Sunday, August 25th at 1 p.m. It's going to go to about 2 p.m. and it's going to take place in the Prassel Atrium. There's going to be some alumni there, some staff there, and this will also be a great time for you to reconnect with all your friends who you haven't seen since last year. There's going to be food, giveaways. It should be a great time and a great way to kick off your sophomore year. So welcome back to campus. Really looking forward to a great year. I hope this is a great year for you. If you have any questions or just want to come by and say hi, please send me an email, give me a call, or stop by my office in the Witt Center. Welcome back, sophomores, and have a great year.